tendencies of German and the Basque country.
Yes. Then I start with the third part. It's the food. The similarities of food are that in both countries we eat more or less the same food, such as potato, vegetables, fruit, meat, or I don't know. The differences are that in the Basque country the people eat more seafood than in Germany. Spanish and Basque people drink a lot of wine, while Germans prefer beer. Yes, in Germany, the people love potato salad with sausage, and in Spanish or in Basque, in Spain or in the Basque country, people love mamo taco.
In both countries, would they a lot of sports, such as football, that Germany won the last World Cup, basketball, that Spain made the last World Cup, yes. And other sports like handball or tennis. But we also follow the same sports like Formula One. The German people follow better soccer, and the Spanish people follow Fernando Alonso. But we have a lot of difference. For example, here in the Basque Country, we play Escudillota or Basque games like Loja. Festivals. We have a lot of similar festivals.